A little bit more 80s rock here for you.